hardly ever rains. I've never gone hungry, always felt safe. Got some money in my pocket, shoes on my feet. In my own little world, population me. I try to stay awake during Sunday morning church. I throw a 20 in the plate, but I never give till it hurts. I turn off the news when I don't like what I see. Yeah, it's easy to do when it's population me. What if there's a bigger picture? What if I'm missing out? What if there's a better purpose? I could be living right now, outside my own little world. Well, I stopped at a red light, looked out my window. I saw a cardboard sign said, help this homeless widow. Above that sign was the face of a human. Then I thought to myself, God, what have I been doing? So I rolled down the window and I looked her in the eye. I thought, how many times have I just passed her by? So I gave her some money, then I drove on through. In my own little world, reached population two. But what if there's a bigger picture? What if I'm missing out? What if there's a better purpose? I should be living right now, outside my break my heart for what breaks yours. Give me open hands and open doors. Put your light in my eyes and let me see that my own little world is not about me. But what if there's a bigger picture? What if I'm missing out?
Among the least of these, the weary and the weak. And it would be a tragedy for me to turn away. All my needs you have supplied. When I was dead, you gave me life. So how could I not give it away so freely? And I'll follow you into the homes of the broken. I'll follow you into the world and meet the needs for the poor. Is dead, and on the cross, your blood was. was shed. So how could we not give it away so freely? Give it away, and I'll follow you into the homes of the broken. I'll follow you into the world and meet the needs for the poor and the needy, God. I'll follow you into the world. Give